Hello everyone. Do you wish to know the expiry date of your Naukri subscription? If yes, follow this quick video to know the steps. Please note, the same can only be checked from the admin user's account. So log in to your super user's account and take your cursor to this icon here and click on the option of subscription status. Here you can see all your recent transaction details with the start and the end date. You can also see the amount paid, and if any amount is pending, that would also be visible here. Alternatively, you can also contact your relationship manager to know your subscription details. And that is all about it. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, hit the like button.